It's like thunder and lightning. You hurt me without trying. I turn this shit to writing. No, I don't like to be this way.
What'd you learn that?
My mom used to be a ballet dancer.
Is that where you're makeup?
What?
I don't know. Why do you wear it?
Why do most people wear makeup?
Most people don't. It wouldn't bother you too much if you didn't, you know. Make it less obvious.
Make what less obvious? Gay! Make that less obvious. It's just a word you can say it.
Look. I'm not feeling sorry.
It's not an insult. Gay. I'm gay.
That's what I mean. You say stuff like that, you just motivate me.
It's the truth, isn't it? More important, I'd be honest with myself if I were a bunch of wankers here.
Look, didn't your parents teach you just to keep your head down? Just get through. Later you can be...
Gay.
Later. In secondary school, you're not meant to be in secondary school. That's abnormal. They'll leave you alone. They're my friends, I'm just trying to help.
Well, I didn't ask for help.
I'm trying to save it, I was getting beaten up.
Right or left, right?
she will mind about the secret ballot back. It'll ship home.
Yeah. It is.
Fuck. Sorry. Fuck.
You don't have to do that.
Don't want. Oh, shit.
Relax.
I'm stupid. I'm.
You're not stupid.
I can't believe I just kissed you.
Cameron, it was just a kiss.
Shit, what if.
What if what? If people were to tell anyone? Is that what you're worried about?
No. I don't know.
Are you embarrassed?
It's just... I don't know! It's all just messed up. Keep your head down, get through school.
You're
a big pisser. Am I? Your lips are... I mean...
I know.
You know everything. Look, you should get out of here before everyone...
Okay. Thanks for the words. And thanks. See you
later. Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Rock.
y'all, call it Soulja Boy. He's got a voice then crank back three times from left to right.
Something else then? Yeah, I found Pip. Grandpa, I've got an ace view of this heath.
And you've got friends? You've got me?
And what about you? Don't be gay, man. And even when you're off at some uni somewhere, you know, we'll come back, we'll sit in this exact spot, drinking real booze. We'll find shit. It's better or something.
Yeah.
Yeah?
No matter what?
What?
No matter what. Even if... Right.
Well...
No matter what.
Unless you kill someone.
Yeah. Yeah. Fuck. I can't believe you carry on both of you. That is so... I can't believe you.
See, look, all that. That's ours for the next generation. Got nothing to worry about. So I'll grab my own balls and fuck it right up the arse.
Crying, I can't handle it now.
You take a minute.
Shouldn't be at the dance.
Shouldn't you?
So, who gets this ball?
What?
Liz, I guess you should have one. Maybe Sal up getting divorced.
What do you think?
What?
What's it to you?
Because of me.
Because of me.
Cam, how long? How long have you... Why did you lie to me?
I didn't.
No?
It wasn't like that.
Well then what was it like about all that stuff with Ethan?
I don't know, alright? It wasn't like that.
It's not about you, Kelly.
You know Valentine's was some priest who got murdered or something.
For married people.
That's what we celebrate. It's messed up. It's just all messed up.
Okay. Well maybe you can have that half and I can have this half. Put some fence between, some landscaping. So we don't have to see each other.
Sounds fair. So, tonight's a big night, right? Or have you already?
Screwing my sister.
What's the bit?
You've got a big diary.
You think you know people, your friends, but no one knows anyone.
Not really.
We don't even know ourselves.
I know you.
I guess.
You know me.
Do I?
Cam and Cal?
Everything's different now.
No.
No?
Cam and Cal?
Cal and Cam, we're not 8 anymore.
When we were 8, we couldn't wait to be 16. The whole world. Everything we could do then.
Now? Sometimes I wish I was just 8 again. So what the hell are you now?
Yeah.
Okay, girls, a 5-6.